Nice, PMW Bitfoams here, and today we are going to be playing some survival games, and I'm here with Luke Stone.
Hey guys.
And today, again, we're going to be playing some Blitz survival games. We are on the Hypixel server, and we're taking a little break from Skywars. So let's get right into the action. Here we go. Have you ever played this type of survival games?
Yeah, only on this server though.
I normally went on the Minecade server, but I switched to this one.
The Minecade server's gone down recently.
Yeah.
No one plays their survival games as much as they used to, since this guy's Minecraft server joined Minecade.
Yeah, I like this guy's Minecraft server better. Than Minecade. I liked it before they joined. I'm gonna be armor. And I will shout out who wins the match every single time. Just in case they apparently watch this video. And here we go. No one was looking inside my chest, so that's pretty cool. And, what? I didn't get any armor. I hope you guys saw that. There was, things inside the chest, but I didn't get any of it. Pretty sure I clicked on it. I think we might go and take this guy out.
Where are you right now?
I am chasing a guy down named Steve Gamer YouTuber. Cool. I'm gonna let him know I'm here. If I can just hit him with my fishing rod. Never mind. Oh, there's another guy. They both have nothing.
I'm just trying to get away from people before everyone gets there.
Oh, I see.
There's a bunch of people on your tail. I would get out of there before.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna
get your kits. Kits.
I just got my
second.
Kit.
Alright, that's good.
Where are you? Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm right here. Here, come on.
Where are we going?
We're gonna look for some chests.
Got it. Alright.
Try not to run next to him, though.
Got it.
Because we don't want to... Actually, we probably shouldn't team.
Oh, yeah. Okay, well, see ya.
If anyone watches this video... And then they report us, then we'll get banned. So, no team. We're not teaming.
For the record, not teaming. Should've just went on teams.
I don't think they have teams. Survival games.
I am not running into any chests. Oh, wait, here's one. Right when I say that. Well, that's actually pretty good. There we go. I don't have a good weapon at all.
I have, like, an enchanted wooden sword that's about to break.
I have an axe.
That's part of my kit, though.
I mean, like, a wooden axe. So what kit did you go with?
Rogue 5, I think.
I went with armor 2. Oh, I upgraded to a heavyweight stone axe. So, you know, that's not that good. Let's get up here.
I haven't found any chests at all.
I've only found, like, 2. And they both had...
What's the Blitz Star?
I actually don't remember. I only know that you find it inside a random chest. Somewhere inside the game. And it does something for your advantage, I think?
That's cool.
I don't remember exactly what it does.
I still haven't found any chests.
Let's see. I found a house. Oh. The door... Wait. Yeah, I hope you guys can see that. The door is half. It's a half a door. That's really weird. Look at that. Should really be careful of my surroundings. And it's glitched. Can I reach it from here? Oh, there it is. There we go. Okay, it's good again. Can you just run? Oh my gosh. Oh, am I stuck inside this room? There's no way. Maybe if I close it and then open it. Oh, there we go. I hacked it. Oh, I found another chest right there. Oh, two other chests. That's pretty good. You check them now. I'm really out in the open though. Wait. There we go. But you know what? I'm doing pretty good. How about you?
Yeah. I'm doing okay. Trying not to die on parkour.
I haven't seen anyone since we all left off. Like,
yeah, me
no
either.
One.
Besides from
you.
When we
yeah.
got our kits.
Oh, wait, there's another house right next to me. Kill it. There we go. Oh, wait, it looks more like a giant windmill. Something right here.
With blue lapis?
Yes.
That's the one I'm in. I've already gotten old stuff.
Okay, well, you missed the bottom chest.
Oh, it refilled, I think.
Wait, the chest just refilled? Like
think
right
so.
Now? Oh, wait, there's another cottage down here. Okay, the deathmatch is in 2:31.
There's a bunch of leftover stuff from people.
I haven't found anything.
There's like I just got random items. I'm at the middle right now. Oh, well, there's a guy like with full diamond stuff that's chasing me now.
Oh my gosh, full diamond?
Or not full diamond, but he's got like diamond helmet, enchanted diamond boots, iron.
Basically, full diamond.
Yeah, he's chasing me now.
Splash potion of invisibility. Might come in handy. Well, only if I took all my armor off, and still, they'd be able to sort of see me. So, probably not a good idea. If you make someone invisible, can they see their weapon?
I believe so.
Okay, I just wondering. Okay. I'm getting actually a lot of chests.
I just had to run away because I went up one of those towers like that you were talking about.
Yeah.
And then I found like that diamond guy at the middle.
Yeah.
And then there's the guy coming up from the bottom of the tower when I was running back. So I just ran past him and now I think the diamond guy is like killing that guy.
So basically you just ran them into each other?
Yeah. You're still alive, right?
Yeah.
Have you found any good stuff?
It depends what you think is good.
You have leggings?
I have everything. I have full armor, but a lot of the same stuff. Oh, there's another one. Yeah, I just keep running into chests. Is this place just a forest? I think I just made a full loop around everything.
Do you have one of those trackers? Like the...
No, I don't. Wait, no, yeah, I do.
I don't even know how they work, because there's like the green thing on them, and then all the players.
I'm guessing there's a secret in here? Yep. Yeah, that's it. There's always secrets in... Oh, deathmatch. Here we go. Do we get paired up, or is it just free-for-all?
I think
it's just free-for-all. That guy's got, like, everything. I'm running away now.
Are you invisible?
Yes, I am.
But you got armor on, so
yeah.
No one can see you.
I mean, it's just for coolness effect, I guess. I think he's still chasing me. Oh, yep. Oh, wait. No, he isn't. Oh, wait. Yeah, they are now.
Oh, they're attacking each other.
If I could just run away the whole time. Oh, there's tons of good stuff right there. Well, I'm not going to be able to
There's only
to
one
on.
Guy, and it's the guy with the diamond stuff.
Oh, he's right behind me. Do you... I think I just clyde you too, yeah.
I found a bow. Oh, I'm about to die.
Where are you?
I'm in the super small arena that we have.
Oh, now he's after me.
I have like 3 hearts.
I only have.
Oh,
five
I have
and a half.
An enchanted bow though. I got from
Wait,
the chest.
Wait, is he
chest.
After you right now?
Yeah, he's trying to shoot me.
Okay.
Are you trying to kill me?
No.
I have like 2 hearts.
Oh, there he is. He's right behind me. Nope. Oh.
Did he get you?
Yeah, that's it for me.
Oh, yeah. He's going to kill me, too.
So, he has 18, you have 7. And, yeah.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Well, okay, so the winner is Pringles Can. And then the first killer is Seeky.
I don't know how to say that.
Second killer is Senpai Kim. And then the other one is Eevee, I think. Yes, Eevee.
Cool. We were close.
So, do you want to do teams?
Yeah.
And here we are. I like the feature where they change everyone's name tags into...
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Wonder how they did that.
I don't know, probably just server stuff.
Yeah.
But it's kind of faulted, whatever. Because if you type something, someone can see it.
Yeah, I know.
Well, actually, but they don't know what player skin said it, I guess.
But you can still say, oh, but in the arena, like when you start, it says all their names. Okay, here we go. I'm going to be... Wait, are we team?
I think so.
So I'm
going
to be...
Yeah, it's us versus everyone else.
Armor again.
Let's just turn around and run.
Where are we going to... Oh, yeah, you're right next to me. Where are we going to go?
Just that way.
Which way?
Just right behind us.
Alright. So, it looks like we're in a snowy place.
And don't stop for any chests. Just keep going as far as you can to the edge of the map.
We'll
look for chests.
I always think
go.
If you look up, you just are amazed by how much glass is there and how much time they must have put into that.
Well,
it's just crazy.
Well, that's not entirely true, because they have programs like World Edit
stuff
where they can just copy and paste something that they've built before. But it's, they could have done that. They could have built it.
You see the railroad station?
Are you coming?
Wait, where are you?
I ran in that direction.
Me too.
I don't see you.
You see, like, the railroad station?
Yeah.
It's like the lumber. I'm, like, right there.
I wasn't going to the railroad station.
Oh.
You need to come to where I am. I'm at the mountain.
It's like 50 mountains.
It's like the mountain closest to the railroad station.
Oh, you mean the red flag or the green flag?
Neither.
What?
It's like yellow.
Yellow flag?
I think.
Oh, yeah, I see it. I don't see you, though.
I'm inside.
You mean, like, that sort of where all the cows are?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm coming there right now.
Wait, there's a guy. Oh, yeah, it's you. Do you have a weapon?
Yes.
What
I mean, if you count stone axe as a weapon.
I have a gold sword if you want it.
Nah, I'd rather have a stone axe.
All right, here. Oh, wait. Do you have boots?
No.
Take these.
Do you have any extra leggings?
No. I don't have any leggings at all, I don't think. Yeah, no.
Is that everything down there?
Yeah. There's only one chest.
Oh, wait. There's a chest right here.
Oh.
What are you missing?
Leggings.
Oh, wait. I got,
Leggings.
I got a better, you can have this.
Cool.
Oh, wait. You're missing a chest plate. I have one.
You have an extra one?
Yeah.
Cool.
We're doing super good so far.
Alright, let's go this way.
I was already there. At the
railroad
station.
Yeah, I know. Like, let's try to find this thing and see if there's anything by the flag.
I think there might be, like, one chest at every flag. Maybe even more. That has, like, super good stuff.
We'll see. You coming? Alright.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. I don't really
see
anything up here.
Chest.
I am. I don't think there's anything up here. Have you figured out a way to get all the way up yet?
Yeah, I'm almost there.
Me too. Man,
okay, I'm at the flag. Yeah, there's no chest up here.
Should we just stay up here? Or should we go back down?
Oh, wait, do you see the water with ice? And then the little cave?
Wait. I'm almost up there. Where?
The water with ice in the cave.
Yeah, are we gonna go there?
Yeah, let's go there.
Oh.
Be careful on the way down, though. Yeah.
It looks like it's all on the ground, but that's just because it's covered in snow.
Yeah. Don't take much fall damage, because...
Okay, here we go.
You want to be in prime...
Conditions in deathmatch.
Condition. It's in 45 seconds.
Well,
yeah.
Then we better... Wait, there's an apple here.
That means someone must have died.
I mean, it's just an apple. What's the chances that someone... Oh, yeah, it looks like these chests were looted. Well, I only saw one. Oh, there's a wooden sword. It might be something that he didn't have that...
Extra chest plate.
What is it? What type?
Leather.
Oh, I didn't have a leather one.
Let's see. Beef.
Okay. See all those?
There's a bow, but we don't have any arrows.
I have a bow already.
Do you have any arrows?
No.
Well, let's try to find some arrows.
I mean, I think it's too late now. We have 6 seconds, but... How good do you think the other teams are right now?
Probably better than us.
Yeah, way better than us. I'm using a, you're right, potion of invisibility.
You have armor.
What?
You have armor on.
Yeah. But so what?
Where do you keep getting the potions?
Inside chests. I would run. I think they're right behind. No, okay. Nope, not going up. That guy has a bow.
There's six players. Five players. Oh, I got the bow. I got the
bow.
Oh,
I died.
Bow. What?
Okay, I'll come find you.
Found the deathmatch.
He's chasing right behind you.
Oh, I died.
Oh. Alright. We'll wait to see who the winner is. If he comes up.
Seems to be just these two guys. Oh, and it's...
Let's
whoa.
See
that's a super cool
death
winning
strife?
Strafe? Death strafe.
Strafe. Yeah, he was the first killer, and he was the winner. GG.
That was pretty fun.
Yeah, that was. So, thank you guys for watching this video, and I hope you enjoyed this survival games matches playing with Luke Stone. And yeah, make sure to check out my new website, pandavidfilms.com, and look out for more Minecraft series episodes.
And guys, tomorrow, do you want to tell them about what we're going to be doing tomorrow?
Yes, tomorrow we are actually going to be going to Stockton Con, and it's going to be a lot of fun. And we are actually going to be doing a little vlog there, which is going to be awesome. And I cannot wait. It's going to be a lot of fun.
It's going to be really cool. We're going to show you guys the stuff there if you're not able to come yourself. And it's going to be super fun. We might be showing off a new piece of PMW Brick Films merchandise as well, and it's going to be super awesome.
Okay, so again, thank you guys for watching. I cannot wait to show you Stockton Con tomorrow, and yeah, like and subscribe.
Bye.